This summer, the University of Cambridge will begin field testing self-healing concrete that's fueled by bacteria. And NASA would like to explore Jupiter's moon Europa with a robotic space squid. Vsauce, Kevin here. This is Mind Blow. The worldwide leader in beauty products has partnered with a company that prints human skin. L'Oreal announced the partnership with Organovo, who specialize in growing skin tissue in a 3D environment. Growing with 3D bioprinting allows for the automated creation of living human tissues that have the form and function of body tissues. And this process allows for faster and more accurate testing of pharmaceutical products. The partnership could someday bring medical advances, including 3D printed skin grafts. Vortex Bladeless can harvest wind energy without any blades. The Bladeless cones produce energy by harnessing an aerodynamic effect known as vorticity, which causes the cones to produce a pattern of spinning vortices. The energy is harvested with a ring of magnets and an alternator at the base. And if this model is successful, it could be a cheaper and quieter alternative to traditional wind turbines. These are the first ever images of Pluto's smallest moons captured with the New Horizons spacecraft. Pretty moons. WHILL is a personal mobility device that hopes to replace traditional wheelchairs. A wheel composed of 24 small rollers was invented for this device to allow for making small turns. It also has four-wheel drive, allowing it to drive over grass, pebbles, snow, and even clear a curb. You can test drive one if you live in Japan or California, and they're currently looking for distributors to sell it worldwide. Researchers in London are 3D printing medication into different shapes. They wanted to see if a pill's shape affected the release of the drugs, and it turns out that a pyramid dissolves a lot faster than a cylinder due to the surface area to volume ratio. This could lead to greater precision and customization when prescribing medication, and also it just kind of looks cool. The Freightliner Inspiration is the first autonomous commercial truck to operate in the United States. It utilizes radar and a system of cameras to scan a range of 820 feet. The trucks are safe, more fuel efficient, and have greatly reduced blind spots, which is a good thing because they still require a driver. And they currently have two of these concept trucks built. Adrian Smith and Frederick Larrabee have discovered that some ants use their jaws to fling themselves to safety. Trapjaw ants use their stingers and their incredibly quick jaws to catch prey. But it turns out they also use their jaws to escape from predators.
Yahoo!
Scientists have found a missing link that bridges the gap between the evolution of single-celled organisms called prokaryotes to the more complex ones called eukaryotes. By extracting DNA from the sediment around a hydrothermal vent, the team from Sweden found microbes that had complex genes typically found in higher life forms, allowing us to further track the evolution of complex life forms like you and me. The Hovding is an airbag for bicyclists that you wear around your neck, but you knew that if you saw Mind Blow 69. At that point, it was just a student thesis, but the device is now available for purchase. Hovding, mind blow complete. Now go save some lives, kiddo. NailO is a Bluetooth trackpad that you wear on your nail. Developed at MIT, it can fit on your thumb and be used to access your computer while your hands are full or discreetly control other wearable technology. The team hopes to make the device even smaller and integrate different sticker designs. Finally, the Taurus Dexterous Telepresence Manipulation System is designed to revolutionize the way humans operate remote-controlled, precision-focused robots.
These devices precisely track your hand movements, giving you full control of the robotic arms. The entry-level solution provides hand tracking and control over the robotic grasper. For our customers looking for haptic capability, we have input devices offering full haptic feedback, meaning you're actually going to feel the forces between the robot and its environment.
I'm gonna leave you with Bionic Butterflies, and as always, thanks for watching.